Hi, I'm Matt Martens, owner and founder of Trophyseek Apparel Company. We're a new outdoor apparel company that just started in September, and we have a new camouflage pattern that we've just come up with. After working with different shapes and colors for the last 2 years, we found that this pattern works very, very well. It's a new pattern called Sabrous Camouflage, and it incorporates fractal design, which is found in nature. So if you look at reptiles, birds, fish, they all use what I refer to as fractal design. And it's an abstract shape, cell, if you will, that repeats itself over and over again, but changes colors. And by doing that, you're able to hide your human outline and conceal movement a lot better. And so, for example, in this picture you can see, it's even though it's a rock background, and at first glance this pattern looks super, super bright, well, it's supposed to be bright because the brighter colors do a lot better job of deflecting sunlight and hiding movement. So in this picture, when the sunlight hits my shoulder, for example, it disperses the shape and breaks that light out over a greater area than just my shoulder. Same way that it does with the tops of the rocks here, for example. But the pattern has enough darks in it that it also creates that contrasting, shape-changing effect. And that's the point of the camouflage. So all of our stuff is available online at www.trophyseek.com. And the second thing that we do is we incorporate blaze orange requirements into all of our tops. So we've got two styles, the full camo and the blaze orange. So please go to our website and see what you think. Thank you.